This knowledge that Jesus speaks about is not a knowledge whereby a person is simply sort of above this world and is sort of disconnected from this earthly life altogether. No, rather, this is a knowledge that enables a person to view and live this earthly life, to live the circumstances of this life through the lens of God that gives it meaning and purpose. You know, since they recognize only reliance upon God, these people, these mere children who rely on God in today's gospel, are able to judge the experiences of this world in the light of God's wisdom and design. And hence, they gain a greater understanding of what is before them in life, both in life and in death. And this awareness of God is what Assyria was criticized for lacking in today's first reading that we just heard. The book of Isaiah tells us that Assyria thought that the power that they had over Israel was of their own making. And consequently, the Assyrians failed to see the authority that which they wielded was only a result of God's permissive will. And hence, this arrogance would also lead them to their downfall, which is what turned out in history, as the Assyrian Empire was eventually taken over by its surrounding neighbors. But this is not the case with Saint Bonaventure, whose feast day we celebrate today. You know, his writings and his outlook through life show that he was an example of the mere children that Jesus spoke about in today's gospel. You know, Bonaventure was an excellent student, even obtaining a doctorate together with St. Thomas Aquinas, one of the great doctors of the church. However, Bonaventure also understood that there was a knowledge that is beyond the normal confines of this world. He realized that Christ was the way and the door to this knowledge because he offers a wisdom that is beyond any research and information gathering that is humanly possible in this world. And it was this wisdom that guided Bonaventure through life. For example, it helped him in allowing him to restore calm and peace to his Franciscan order when it was facing internal conflicts. So through the intercession of Saint Bonaventure, we pray that we may be like the mere children who yearn for the inner wisdom of our God, in order that we may judge rightly the things of this world and the light of God, and finally come to eternal life with him and with our loved ones.